even just getting wages with him and just off the roster, giving Ian Motson just the freedom to be integrated in the squad and forced to use him at times. And that's the win-win. I think, Nick, I'm just more surprised that this is even an option.
Massive credit to Ten Hag for being such a visionary, you know?
It's going to be really funny just in the sense that Arsenal and United fans, if this happens, are going to be really upset with their ownership after that.